Alright, hey everybody, Canadian Dragon here. Don't mind my different name at the top right there. That's my Xbox gamer tag since I technically own this on Xbox, Gears of War 4. But, because of Xbox's new Play Anywhere program thingy-majigger, I am playing this on PC, so this should be interesting. I played all the previous Gears of War games, but with a controller, but I'm gonna be trying on PC here with the keyboard and mouse. So how about we just jump right into it, see what's in store for us. Let's try to keep it interesting. Let's go hardcore. And so it begins.
Today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashbow Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
Two years before E-Day.
Towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn. Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, let's move!
All right, looks like we're just playing as a cog grunt here.
Gears. We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans.
If I was gonna have to... Oh, jeez.
This entire base is cut off.
I'm gonna shift display at current objectives. Oh, great. I was gonna say, if we were to play as Dawn, the feels would be too real.
Up top, take him out!
Alright.
Get in the cover!
Oh, jeez. That's space bar to take cover. Oh my god, the controls are so much different than on controller. It's gonna be hard to get used to it. Jeez. Ah, the recoil. Oh, active reload, right.
Keep pushing.
Let's go. Let's go. How do I sprint? Oh, it's all shit.
On,
space. That's
waiting.
Weird. So if this is 2 years before E-Day, are these locusts? I don't think they are.
Damn it! They're dug in. Get around and flank them.
No, they're not.
One less city to worry about.
What is C? Ah, side route. So C is the point of view now. It used to be Y, I believe, on the controllers. Well, Y on Xbox controller. Oh, look at that. Shoot. Okay. I don't know how to change my weapons. Okay, scroll wheel, perfect. E. Sorry, I gotta get used to these controls. So scroll wheel to switch weapons. Oh, I just jammed my gun, that's great.
Leader, Green One, approaching bonfire.
Roger that, Green One. And sweet hell, these are dumb code names.
Okay, I'm in charge of that tower.
This tower? Let's do it.
Charge planet.
Leader, our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2,
Skadoosh.
This base is out there, coming blind.
Cool.
Also, I'm shit canning our codename, Santiago. See you at the lab.
Alright.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nest! We're splitting up! You two take left!
Alright, let's go with the pistol. The pistol. Ah, jeez. Okay, run! Get my butt handed to me. Okay, alright,
Who's next? Don't waste your ammo! Get around the side!
I'm sorry! Don't yell at me! Run!
Get up there.
Now get a frag in there! Frag, huh? Ooh. Give me the frag grenades. Let's do this.
Frag out!
Hey, come on, get a frag in there!
I did!
Nice! Now get through that door! And don't mind the mess.
Don't mind the mess? What mess? Okay. That mess. Alright. Yum.
You two, you have the security codes. Override that gate.
Don't mind if I do.
And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go.
Raid it up.
All right, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse.
Open that door. Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's try more of these grenades. Oh, he dodged it. That jerk.
Open up on him.
I am so bad at the keyboard, I might have to switch to the controller after this episode. It's so awkward after playing it for so long on controller.
All right, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on.
We got this. Let's do this. Up here. I don't even know how to melee yet on the keyboard. Shoot. I'm gonna have to get a grenade on that thing.
You too, Major.
Boom!
Coming from the left.
Oh, geez, the turret's back up. Okay, don't die.
Good one. Keep it up.
Come on, get him in the head. Oh, geez. Okay. Ah, the turret. Gotta get rid of it. Almost out of ammo. Grenades. If I could freehand this. That did not work. Try this. Got him. That's what I said. One left, huh? Where is he? There he is. What up? Ooh. Maybe I should get some ammo then.
I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those plates.
What's this? No, what was this? Ooh. Ooh, me likey. Semi-automatic. I like. Why am I always the doorman? Alright, because I'm playing Gears.
Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door!
Gears, listen up.
Bruce.
If we're not out in 10 minutes,
what happened to Jack?
Mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Time to meet our new friends.
Yes, turret time. Oh geez, what am I doing? Okay. This gun is not firing. Oh, there we go. Oh geez. Destruction! Cool down. Yeah, walk into my bullets. Oh geez, somebody's shooting me from somewhere. Oh geez, okay, I'm getting absolutely nailed here. No, stay away. Come on. Oh my god, I'm so injured. No! I knew that was gonna happen. Spacebar. Okay. Alright. Semi-automatic rifle, I forgot about that. Poke your head up. Come on. Yeah. No! 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 Thank you. Oh, there's an enemy right there? Nope, that's a teammate. Just blow his head off. There we go. Pistol him. Oh, there's a guy there. I was like, where are you throwing your grenade at? Oh, nobody now. Alright.
Control! Package is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
Mortars! Run! Run!
Go, go, go.
Oh, jeez.
Get out!
Don't stop!
Keep moving!
Believing! Jump! Which one's me? One in the back?
Oh. The UIR's plans for the
that one might be.
We ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet known.
Oh, jeez.
But only 2 years later, a new horror, a new enemy, a new war.
The Locust.
Control, be advised, divert the Colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal, we're almost there.
Kim.
Negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in.
Back to the Locust, yes. The memories. Oh, jeez, there's cars. Oh, that's kind of okay.
Look out, look out!
Pour those goddamn things!
Wretches! Ah, stay away! I should really figure out how to melee. Come on! Come at me, bruh!
You're blocking my shot!
Oh, sorry.
That's me!
Oh, there's one behind there. I need to get him. Do it! Let's get him! Oh, okay. Well, still got him. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Rip car. Open fire, like you're gonna do anything.
Guns don't work for shit on that thing. We need something bigger.
Yes, hammer of dawn. Eat grenade. Alright, we're going in shotguns ablazing. Let's do this. Come on, bruh. You all can't stop me. Okay, maybe you can. Okay. I done messed up. No, stay away from me. Revive me, brother. What are you doing? Touch me. Why aren't you doing anything? Oh no, broken AI. Okay. I thought the teammate was gonna come revive me, but he was just like, fuck you. There's a lot behind that vehicle. Jeez.
Get that hammer in hand.
I'm going. Get it. Get it. What? See? What is that? What? What? Where? Oh god. I'm getting shot from everywhere. You're shooting at me. Come on. Get up. Yeah. I need this hammer. Get it. I'm trying. There we go. I got it.
We got the hammer.
Just do it. Yeah. Hammer of Dawn. Oh, God. Free fire. Oh, I can't free fire. Okay. Get him. Oh, jeez. He came and punched me in the face. Hey, you actually revived me this time. Thanks, brother. Yeah. I'm gonna use it for some of these guys now. Oh god, okay. Come get me. That's right. Wretches. Oh no, the spider's back. God, it's been so well since I played this game. Was that a corpser? Gotta get rid of some of these guys. Oh yeah, V, let's do it. Oh! Get wrecked. Oh god, I meant to go in cover. That's right, get laser beamed. Get a second serving. Oh jeez, I'm getting hit. That guy over there, jerk. Oh god, this. Ah, dang it! I'm trying. Yeah. Oh. Jeez.
What are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
He's always well, got the codes for the door. If you played the first game.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh yeah, it's hammer time.
Oh man, this is bad.
Alright, you heard the corporal. Don't
let Alright, what we got here? Mulcher Kate. Hammer time! I'm trying.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Oh god, Boober. Go.
Oh, yeah.
Squishy. Oh jeez. Throw some grenades over there.
This is insane.
Do not let them near the door.
Bye, Boomer. Nice knowing you. Oh god, right there.
Oh,
come on, get me. Thank you. Oh no. Come on, hold it. Yes. Oh god. Get wrecked. Come on. Come on, get it. No. Revive me. Thank you. Oh god. Get away from me! Shoot myself. Oh, I got it though. Uh oh.
I'm sorry, the Hammer of Dawn just went offline.
Oh no.
By nightfall,
Hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Whoa, okay. That thing looks friendly.
Back on his
feet. I got him.
All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
Oi, come on up.
Oi.
Where the hell am I?
Shane saw your way out. Get on that wall.
Do it. Oh, do I learn melee? How do I melee? Oh, it's F. I got you! Yeah! Yeah, and you too! There's nothing more satisfying than that. Oh god, nothing but destruction. Look at that. Yeah, let's just take cover behind an explosive barrel. That's a good idea. Trying.
God damn it, they keep coming.
Kinky. Jeez, there's bullets everywhere. Oh. Wretches.
That's my doorpost. Get over there and clear it out.
Oh, hey, wretches. We got him. Oh no! No! Oh, now you chainsaw him. Thanks.
Get off our walls, scaly bastard!
Yeah.
We got this side! Get to the far end!
Eat grenade. Where is it? This thing right here. I want it. There we go. There he is. And did he live through that? What? There we go. Move out! Pick up some of these grenades. Get some of this ammo. Shoot that guy. Okay. More boom shot. Yeah, let's do this! Yeah! Unlimited power! Oh god, is that a Brumac? Uh-oh. Take it out! Oh, jeez! Oh, there's another one! Oh my god! This is pure mayhem! Bullets everywhere! I don't know if I can damage them! Oh, jeez! That's what I'm doing! What was that? Whoa! Is that what I think it was?
But against all odds, a brave group of soldiers.
Yeah, it was the bomb.
Phoenix finally ended our locust nightmare.
Hmm.
how dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family, a world finally at peace.
What the?
Hey, you coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
Act 1, Chapter 1, The Raid.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one. Is that ironic?
Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Please tell me that's Jack.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement.
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
What? Wind flare. The wagon was the back of a pickup truck. Microsoft Studios! And the Coalition. Pretty sure it used to be made by Epic Games, but the Coalition took over and made the fourth one.
Oscar, hurry! We gotta beat that wall!
Just beat it. Gears of War 4. The hype. Oh no. No, horse A.
I'm not leaving ugly. Go!
Ugly? Is that the horse's name? Anyways, that is the end of the prologue. I think I'm going to keep the episodes to, you know, Act 1, Episode 1 or Chapter 1. One episode, Act 1, Chapter 2 is another episode, so on and so forth. So leave a like if you've been entertained by, yeah. Leave a like if you've been liking the Gears of War so far. It's definitely looks a lot better than I remember. It's fucking gorgeous. But yeah, until the next episode, until the next episode, I'll see you all later. Oh,